That'll be a really strong weekend here in Qatar for Marini, wouldn't it? Pole with a new all-time lap record and two third places in the sprint and in the main Grand Prix, as we think that Honda will be his home in 2024, nicking that Repsol Honda seat as he nicked pole position last night from this man, Fabio De Gianantonio, who starts the final lap of this potential title-defining Qatar Grand Prix with a monumental lead, 3.3 seconds clear of Bagnaia in second.
Andrea Bastianini sets the fastest lap of the race, last year's winner on Grassini Ciccati in eighth place. He could still catch Fabio Quartararo yet on the final lap, but this is a crucial final lap. As bad as it's been for Jorge Martin this evening, he's got to try and keep Marc Marquez and Joan Zarco by him because he might need these 2 points.
Yeah, you know Zarco surely won't make the move, but Marc Marquez,
he
does not care about the championship battle, does he? He is trying to get through on Jorge Martin. Martin has been Marquez's pick for this year's MotoGP World Championship, but Jorge Martin needs the sprint and Valencia Grand Prix of his life next weekend in that final round. As it stands, he'll be 21 points adrift of Pecco Bagnaia. It could, of course, been worse. Had Bagnaia been able to hold off the Gianantonio, it could have been 26 points. Martin trying his utmost here to hang on to this hard-earned 10th place. Whatever happens, it's going to be his worst result of the season on Sundays. Talk about bad timing for Jorge Martin as the Gianantonio now just backing off. He's eased off a couple of tenths through the first half of this lap as Zarco is just... Oh! You know what there? Zarco's trying to get through on Marquez to protect Jorge Martin. He nearly cleans out the 8 times world champion. So trying to do Martin a big favour there. He almost took himself and Marquez out of this Qatar Grand Prix, which is going to be won in awesome fashion by Fabio De Gianantonio. His first MotoGP victory, but so many talking points post-race. He got the dashboard message at mapping 8, but Fabio De Gianantonio takes a fantastic victory in a classic Qatar MotoGP race. Pecco Bagnaia takes the checkered flag in second place on a miserable night for Martin, who will take the checkered flag. Here he comes over the line. Has he held off Marc Marquez? He certainly has, but Martin, season worst Sunday of 10 spot,
immediately
glares down at that rear tyre as we see 21 points now dividing Bagnaia and Martin in the World Championship. Bagnaia does take second place. He comes over to congratulate Fabio De Gianantonio. I think Bagnaia there on the big screen has seen the final classification, and that's why he was celebrating so hard, as he knows that Martin was 10th. There were successive fastest laps of that Grand Prix on the last two laps for the brilliant Andrea Bastianini. A 152.978 sees him take 8th place. But it's back-to-back Qatar Grand Prix victories for Grassini Ducati, Fabio De Gianantonio. Well, there was floods of tears inside that garage last year after the beast's emotional victory. And there will be more. A first MotoGP success then for 25-year-old Fabio De Gianantonio. He's a 3-time winner previously in his Grand Prix career. But he takes the win